The four-year degree program to be run by colleges of education throughout the country has begun.
The principal of the Igorosu College of Education, Dr. Emmanuel Kasama, disclosed this to GBC 24 in an interview.
Factors including an industrial action by the College of Education Teachers Association of Ghana threatened the take-off of the program.
Education in Ghana has gone through reforms since the era of Sir Gordon Godesberg, at a point after the two-year Certificate B and four-year Certificate A, specialization courses were introduced for secondary school leavers to enter training colleges and come out with post-secondary teacher Certificate A. A little over a decade ago, a new policy came into being, upgrading all the teacher training colleges into diploma-awarding institutions, and the name was changed to Colleges of Education. These transformations were among the measures being employed to address the teacher deficit in the country. In the 2018-2019 academic year also, government came out with another policy for all the colleges of education to start running degree programs in basic education. This is to help produce more teachers to bridge the gap in teacher-pupil ratio. The pioneers who were admitted to pursue the degree programs were unfortunate to be welcomed with a nationwide strike by the College of Education Teachers Association of Ghana, CETAG. As a result, 2 months of the first semester was wasted. Despite the early challenges encountered, lessons have resumed fully now. When GBC 24 visited the College of Education at Sechirioso, popularly known as Watiko, in the Western North Region, tutors were busily teaching the fresh students. The principal of the Rioso College of Education, Dr. Emmanuel Kasama, also explained how the academic work is going.
We started the program with a strike of CETA. The government has resolved the issue and will return to campus before Christmas. And after Christmas, we have started, and so far, we are yet to get in to know any program relating to the program, especially in my college.